Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to Junk Gaming Videos Jackhammer Road to the Show series here in MLB 15 The Show on the PS4. Now we're all gearing up, less than 2 months now until the release of MLB 16 The Show, or The Show 16, whatever they're actually calling it. I think they might have reversed the title a little bit, but it's just a technicality there. Jackhammer will be one of the players definitely porting over to the new game. Hammer will have a nice long career, as long as Junk can bring it to you, just along with my Joe Broadway and Matt Meyer series and Skeeter Rabbit, and I'm sure Billy Bravo will come on over too. We're going to bring all the players over, and I think we'll probably each create a new player as well for the new experience with 16, I'm sure. But the beauty of porting the game saves from year to year, of course, now is we don't have to give up on the classic guys here. The characters that Junk and I kind of get attached to, that you, the fans, kind of get attached to, scene, and it was always kind of sad when a new game would come out. Of course, you'd be happy to play a new one, but you'd be kind of sad to, kind of retire a character, so to speak, before their time, when you really could have played a lot longer into their career. Don't have to do that anymore. Anyway, Jackhammer gets a double right there. They're down 5-4 to the Cubs at Wrigley Field. Here he's going to steal third base and hopefully get that tying run home. This ball hit the left field. He should have every opportunity to tag up and score. And here he goes. The throw is going to be way offline and not in time. Hammer ties the game up there with the sack fly. So 5-5, bottom of the seventh. Going to dive at that one. Make a nice play. Gets up and throws quickly. Great play by Jackhammer right there. Might not have been the best first initial in reaction, but he made up for it with the dive and a great throw. So this ball hits the center field. It's going to be caught. Very routine fly ball right there. Looks like we might have some extra innings in store tonight. Well, let's see here. 10th inning, and the Cubs are going to take it. 6-5 in extras. Hammer goes 2-for-5 in that game, but they end up dropping it to the Cubs. So 6-5 final. You look at the season award leaders at this point in the game here. Hammer with 39 homers. His next will be number 40 on the season, and he's in that mix for the MVP. Well, not on that play. He's going to go and ground into an easy double play, but of course, there'll be more opportunities. Well, he strikes out on that one, so 0-for-2 now. Hammer comes up in the sixth inning. His Giants up 3-0, and there you go. He puts that one in play, but it looks like a nice spinning throw at second base will get him out. He's still looking for a hit today. Will it come in the eighth? 4-0. Giants doing just fine without him. That one gets lifted in the air. Deep to left. It's back, and it is going to be caught out there. Yep. 0-for-4 now. Let's see what happens here. The Cubs coming back with a two-run homer, but it's not enough. 0-for-4 for Jackhammer, but Madison Bumgarner takes care of business. They score enough runs without the support of Jackhammer to win the ball game. So let's go out for the third game of the series, see who can take the series 2-1. The pitch right here, and that one is hammered. Excuse the pun. Deep to right and gone way back there. Yeah, he knew that thing was gone right from the crack of the bat. And as he circles the bases here, that was indeed home run number 40 on the season. It's a two-run shot, and definitely worthy of a replay since it was a bit of a milestone home run on the season. It's nice he got to admire it so well, considering it was the big 4-0. So that leaves the ballpark 2-0 here in bottom of the first. Whoa, Hammer thinks that's going to go elsewhere. He does recover on the throw and just does get the runner at first base. So yeah, okay reaction. Hey, he made the play. That's all that counts, right? Whoa, he gets that one jammed right in on the hands and he pops it up to third base. Going to be out right there, so no home run in that swing. 3-1 Giants in the fifth. He's got a 2-0 count. Hitters count, and he hits it right past the third baseman. That's a smash shot to left field right there for another hit. And he's up in the seventh now, still 3-1. Two runners on this time, and an 0-1 count awaiting that pitch, and he gets this one well. Center field, can this get out of here? Back, and caught. Caught at the wall. So no, his bid for a two home run game goes by the wayside. And the Cubs win the series 2-1 with the 4-3 victory. So San Francisco not all that successful in the Windy City. Let's see how it goes going back home and taking on the Phillies. Although Philadelphia up 1-0 here. This ball's hit to right field, and I think that's going to be in play and caught. They're not going to get out of the yard for number 41. Here's a ground ball to short. Very routine play there. Throw to first, and he gets him out. 1-1 game, bottom of the third. Hammer at the plate again, and he lashes this one into right center field. It's going to find the gap, and it's going to roll all the way to the fence. Runner coming around third. He's going to score. Hammer going to third. He will be there with the triple, and he stops right there. So three-bagger, RBI, puts the Giants up 2-1. Let's go to the fifth inning now when he has another at-bat, and he rips that one down the first baseline and fair. No play right there as the right fielder gets there quickly and makes a good play getting this in, but they're still not going to get him at second base. It's an extra base hit for Jack Hammer. So at second base now with one out, this ball going to be hit deep to right, and that is going to be off the fence. Hammer scores easily, and another extra base hit for the Giants. On to the top of the sixth, where it's a 5-1 score, and this one is going to be rolled to short. Oh, nice little glove flip right there. Doesn't even take it out of the glove, just flips it, and they get the out. 5-4, now this game has gotten close, but Hammer going opposite field, deep, and gone in the seats. There's home run number 41 on the season. Opposite field shot, got out like a rocket. And the solo homer gives him a little bit of distance from the Phillies now. 6-4 ball game. Hammer going opposite field. Let's watch it again here on the pitch. And taking it deep. AT&T Park could not hold it. And it is gone to left center field. All right, 8-4 now in the eighth. Runner on first, and he's going to ground that one to first base. They're going to try to turn two. Yeah, you're not going to get him there. He's quick. Got to make a really quick play if you're going to turn two with the pitcher trying to cover right there. Here is a pitch out, and he is caught stealing. Doesn't happen very often, but they got him. Jack Hammer, despite being thrown out on that steal attempt, is your player of the game. He goes 3-for-5, hits a home run, drives in two, and gets the Giants the 8-5 victory. Nice job there coming home and getting a win. 64-48 is the record coming into this game. And oh my, he hit that high and deep to right field. Is this going to be a splashdown? I can't really see where that thing lands. It gets deep and out of here though. It might have splashed into the cove. Solo homer, no doubt shot. The last one was a line drive shot. This was a towering high blast. And let's watch it again. Opposite field. Can we tell where it lands? Let's see. I'm kind of losing it in the sky right there. I don't know. It might have left the ballpark. So that's a quick start. A first inning home run. He's up in the second inning. And oh, man. Line drive right field. Gone. Holy cow. Did that get out of here in a hurry? Forget the lofty towering blast. We're back to the line drive variety now. Two-run homer. Watch this thing. I think it might have still been rising at the time it reached the seats, and that's probably a good thing because it gets over the high wall. But look at this. Looks like it's going to be extra bases for sure. But the thing just clears the fence. 9-2 now. He's got in a bat in the third. He's going to hit in every inning apparently today. That one's hit pretty well. Left field. And oh, he missed it out there. He missed it. It stayed in play. But he's not able to make a play. Now the runner's got to scurry to third base. He's in there with the head first slide and a double. Or I don't know, was it an error? I'm not sure what they marked it down as. Here's a chance for a double play, even with a bit of a double clutch there. Hammer still completes that double play, 9-2 in the fifth. That is not a home run, but it is indeed a very nice play at second base, throwing him out there after the dive. So we continue on with this laugher. They haven't scored any further here, but they got all the runs they needed early on in this one. Still 9-2 when we go to the bottom of the eighth, and that is going to be a base hit to right field. So he's got another hit, and oh, right fielder doesn't come up with it. Extra bases for everybody as the runners now end up at second and third. All right, it's 10-2. He's standing on third base. Are we going to get more? Looks like they're going to try to turn a double play there, and he's out. But the run still scores. Jack Hammer, once again, your player of the game. Very deservedly so today with two home runs and three RBI. Four hits, by the way. Four-hit game. Very nice job, Jack Hammer. Let's go to the next game in this series. Could it be a sweep? That may very well depend on how Jack Hammer does at the plate today. They're up 1-0 in the first already. 2-2 count to him with one out, and there's strike three in the dirt. Throw to first, and he is out. So no first inning home run today for Jack Hammer. Let's go on to the third inning. 1-1 ball game now. He gets another shot at this, and that one is dribbled down the third base line. Going to try to have to barehand it, and he knows he's fast, and he can't even come up with it cleanly. So that's an infield single. Fifth inning, he's going to do it a little more conventionally and hit that past the third baseman on to left field. Runners at first and second now with his second hit of the game. It's a close one, 1-1 in the eighth. Broken bat grounder in the infield. Pitcher's going to get that and throw him out. The barrel went farther than the ball did, and Hammer is retired. We go to extra innings now. 10th, 1-1. Pitchers have been holding it down today, but there you go. There's a gapper for Jack Hammer. This could possibly set up a game-winning run, get to third base. It's taking a while to get there. Will he go for home? No, he's going to stop right there. That throw was not a very good one. It was down the line. Could he have scored on it? I don't know. Junk told me he should have gone for it, and he didn't. But here is the play at third base, the throw over to first. He's out. The game continues. Oh, they cannot end it right there. We go to the 12th inning. This one's hit well to center field, but that's going to be right at him. For an out. We're going to play further in this ball game. Who's going to claim this one? We go to the 14th. Bases loaded. Just one out. Can Jack Hammer get that winning run home? Well, it's hit deep. This should do it. Going to tag up. It is caught. Here comes the winning run to the plate. They have no play. That's your ball game. Walk off. Sacrifice fly. Jack Hammer gets it done. In a low-scoring game this time around, 2-1 your win. They're going to go mob Jack Hammer over at first base right there for getting the job done. There you go. Sweep for the Giants over the Phillies. Feels good. Boy, I tell you, the Giants feeling really good that Hammer chose them in free agency right about now as they're looking pretty good to make a playoff run. We'll see you next time for more Jack Hammer. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!